So my angels, I just did a tag. So obviously this video won't be, it's not going to be a vlog, okay? So I'm just going to put up the video of my Mother's Day tag, and then probably 2 days later, I'll be putting this video. Yay! This is a little mukbang. I have some chicken, tuna salad. You can't even see, that's so bright. And then I have some fruit, cantaloupe and a watermelon. Yeah. So what are we gonna do, my angels? What are you doing today? Excuse me. I hope everyone is having a blessed day, my angels. It's Thursday, it's almost Friday already, right? Thank you, Lord, for this food that I'm about to receive. Please bless the hands that made it. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. So, yeah. Ooh. Mmm. Mmm. Watermelon is so good. You know, there's actually a diet just eating watermelon. I definitely wouldn't mind doing it just because watermelon is so good. Cantaloupe is good too. So what are you, my angels, are planning for the weekend? Mother's Day. You all got chicken. Pretty good. I love chicken salad. I love chicken sandwiches. So delicioso. Yeah, I'm having a late lunch. This is almost dinner because it's like gonna be 3 o'clock in the afternoon already. I always eat early, like I always like to eat early. I mean, it's good to eat early, you know, but you have to know when to stop, you know, to what time to stop, because you might get hungry. I get hungry a lot of times. I get hungry by 7 o'clock. I'm already hungry because I'd be eating early. Yesterday, I was having my dinner at 9 p.m. Okay. I made it simple, though. I didn't really eat much because it was really very night. 9 o'clock. Girl. The flavor. Not even a joke. Good. It's really good. I could eat like this every day. I'll be fine. Like, I'll be happy. Mm-hmm. This bread looks sweet, but it's really white. I eat fast. You already know me. Water. Zach Nicocado. When he says, Walmart, he's like, Walmart. I don't know, whoever watches Nicocado, he's so funny. I wish I could do a collab with Nicocado. He's funny. If he came down towards where I live, I would definitely hit him up. I had to do a mukbang with him. Me and hubby. So juicy, my angels. It goes together. So good. Water does the trick, though. My ears, they keep buzzing. You know what people say? They say that somebody's talking about you. Superstitions, I don't know, but I kind of believe it. Okay, this is my, well, this piece is two pieces. Make it two pieces. It's good. I'm gonna show you my shirt after we're done. It's a pretty shirt. Oh, you can see it. I got this one from eBay. I ate all this in less than 10 minutes. I really need to slow down. Girl, ain't going nowhere. But that's just the way I eat, my angels. I hope you enjoyed. Enjoy my little mukbang. I love you guys. Please be good, be safe, and be blessed, my angels. And I'll see you in my next. That's for sure. Bye.